discrimination by healthcare workers, law enforcement, teachers, religious leaders, and others is preventing young people and people living with HIV, among others, from accessing HIV prevention, treatment, and other sexual and reproductive health services. New HIV infections among children have declined only 8% in the past 2 years, and 110,000 children dying from AIDS-related illnesses last year.